Many people wonder where my secret lies. I'm not cute or built to suit a fashion model size. When I start to tell them, they think I'm telling lies. I say, it's in the reach of my arms, the span of my hips, the stride of my step, the curl of my lips. I'm a woman, phenomenally. I walk into a room just as cool as you please, and to a man the fellows stand or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. I say, it's the fire in my eyes, the flash of my teeth, the swing in my waist, the joy in my feet. I'm a woman, phenomenally. Men themselves have wondered what they see in me. They try so much, but they can't touch my inner mystery. When I try to show them, they say they still can't see. I say, it's in the arch of my back, the sun of my smile, the ride of my breasts, the grace of my style. I'm a woman, phenomenally. Now you understand just why my head's not bowed. I don't shout or jump about or have to talk real loud. When you see me passing, it ought to make you proud. I say, it's in the click of my heels, the bend of my hair, the palms of my hands, the need for my care. Because I'm a woman, phenomenally, phenomenal woman, all you women and me.
The fellows stand or fall down on their knees. Then they swarm around me, a hive of honeybees. This is a metaphor because it's comparing the men swarming to a hive of honeybees. It contributes to the theme on how she's beautiful, and it shows how men swarm around her. She uses this metaphor to show how attractive she seems to other people. Because racism was legally enforced in the South, this poem shows her triumph over racism. This poem also reveals much about her personality and her faith with gospel. She's had to overcome many struggles, and this poem is her way of representing how she's strong. Maya Angelou is speaking about how confident she is and feels. She comes off as powerful, and it makes you feel proud and powerful too. It's the fire in my eyes and the flash of my teeth, the swing in my waist and the joy in my feet. This description shows how Maya Angelou feels about her body and how she comes across to other people. This is important because she's talking about the specific things she likes about herself and how she comes across to other people and how she carries herself. I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings by Maya Angelou. The theme of this poem is that even though someone is trapped in a bad situation, they will not be silent. They will keep fighting even if they don't know if they will make it out or not. But a caged bird stands on the grave of dreams. His shadow shouts on a nightmare screen. This is an example of a metaphor and of personification, because it's comparing grave to dreams, and it's talking about how a shadow is shouting. This relates back to the theme because it's talking about the struggles the bird faces. Since Maya Angelou went through many hardships, this poem is her way of showing how she's overcome those hardships and how she'll keep fighting. She's had to overcome the struggles of racism and being sexually assaulted as a child. Technically, she's comparing her will to keep fighting to a caged bird. She says no matter what, she will keep singing, even if she's caged. The poem comes across as stifled yet hopeful and makes us feel pride because of what Maya Angelou has gone through. It gives us a sense of hope and motivates us. Till the current ends and dips his wing in the orange sun rays and dares to claim the sky. This shows us how majestic the bird is, even if it's caged. This paints a vivid image in our mind of what the bird's gone through and its life.